Do you feel like you're being pulled in two opposite directions? Well, while you're there, let's practice our arm strength. How long can you hold this before your muscles in your arms start to ache? Make sure you're really stretching fingertip to fingertip and the shoulders are down. See how long you can manage and let us know in the comments.